a very tight spot that we're working in at the moment. Next shot is of Ian grabbing his bag. For this, we're using one light, which is there, shining through on there. Great. A lot of sunlight coming in, so to help diffuse that, I'll put two layers of white cloth in front of that, and further this netted curtain, resulting in a well-exposed area.